Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now Papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need Libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero, or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara's sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no. It's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
West now, guerrillera.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Scouting?
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Dani, from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's her blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila, from us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
You're a new face.
He doesn't show up.
Don't know where that motherfucker goes, but he comes an hour
late. Clara, I'm in contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with
good
me,
question.
But I get
shit.
Along with his daughter.
We've been missing
I think
food.
She's my way in.
Even though it all gets portioned up with Shark.
Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Dani. Take care.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he's on Napoleon el Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
See you at the boat. Again, come on.
Have to be honest, I don't speak bark, amigo. Well, you're always hungry, aren't you? Maybe you like... me if I bring you something tasty, hmm?
Feels like this camp will never be finished.
Yeah.
Oye, Dani! It never ends.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me or Clara or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters. Let's spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Like some cockfighting.
No, Maria, come here. Come here.
Come, buy some shit. Steal some WN.
I'm Lola, aka Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper. On the black market. And none of that one-ply bullshit either. My products are premium plush, baby. Now, I'm cool to sell you whatever, but Yara's got a big problem we can't ignore. Something bad is on the market. Castillo's lieutenants have developed some deadly new weapons, and I know where they are. We go in, steal that shit, and get the hell out. Gear up, pick a location, and I'll get you there in my cab, Geria.
Venga pa' acá! What's the greatest sport in the world?
Oye, que... Hola, mamacita. Can I talk to you for a second?
Someone, entertain me.
Come watch the fight! New challengers! All champions!
Dale, come on.
Easy now, easy.
Whoa now.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Go! Thank you. bullshit anymore.
Wow.
here. Let's find some more boys. More poison destroyed, and one step closer to earning that old man's trust. Poison up in flames. That Carlos would love to see this.
The target. We need to find them. Target spotted!
Gracias.
No hay problema.
get off. Go.
Stop it.
That's not supposed to be here.
Chorizo's recipe. I'm going to try and make it for him.
Okay. Don't you have a revolution to, you know, revolute?
Sure, but Chorizo is getting angry at me. I don't like it. Dogs always love me.
Chorizo don't trust easy. He can sniff an asshole a mile away if you know what I mean.
Mark my words, Steve. That little perrito's going to love me.
Hey,
mierda.
Come on, this way!
Thank you.
Get out of here!
Stay down!
Here!